Hello, now I'm playing The Incredible Adventures of Van Helsing 2 on the PS4. This is right at the beginning, because this is a very poor Diablo rip-off kind of game. I have jeweled bastard swords. The layout to this game, the UI, is just not good at all. Part of my armor is quality armor. Grandmaton.
First, I want to know who you are.
And perhaps you could explain why you are so helpful. I always find that suspicious in a masked creature.
The mask hides deformations and the scars, the reminders of years of captivity in a lab. You are a test subject.
Oh, the voice acting is terrible.
Once a powerful being, now only a husk of my former self. Until your so I escaped.
You're doing this out of gratitude.
And revenge. Though the professor is dead, his heritage and his allies still remain. This tortured soul wants them to suffer.
So you're proposing?
I must take my leave. We'll talk more later.
He did it again. And the way he talks, annoying.
I'm sure he'll return. Let's go.
I'm just gonna call them pistols because I can't find the can't fa literally cannot find the weapon weapon equip screen, and I'm already cripplingly bored. So yeah, that was just some gameplay of the amazing adventure, The Incredible Adventures of Van Helsing 2 on the PS4. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.